This is the Randy Rhodes Show on 960 KNEW and online at 960KNEW.com.
Here's today's talking point from your official guide to being a good Republican. Talking point number 510. Let's take the gay out of anti-gay. The left-wingers are trying to say that we Republicans are sponsoring anti-gay laws, like North Carolina's anti-gay amendment, and somehow we're anti-gay. I know, you're thinking, and? Isn't that a good thing? Well, not with everyone. You see, we've done some focus groups, and gay bashing doesn't have quite the same widespread relish that it had back when, well, when Mitt Romney was going to prep school. Remember, our ideas have to show up before people actually think about them. So what do we do? Well, remember when the liberals called us out for waging a war on women with our anti-birth control crusade? We turned it right around and claimed that they were waging a war on freedom of religion. Hello? We just do it all over again. This time when they say we're waging a war against gay people, flip it around and say,
we've arrived at a point where the President of the United States is going to lead a war on traditional marriage.
Ta-da! I'm sorry, that sounded very gay. The point is, we've got to take our war on gays and make it look like their war on marriage. Here's even more from the guy on his fourth wife.
Is it going to be like the war on stay-at-home working mothers that you people have led? Is it going to be like the war on the Catholic Church that you people have led?
Or a war on Elton John's happiness? Wait a minute. He played your wedding. Ooh, strike that. I didn't say it. Anyway, remember, friends, today's action phrase is war on marriage. And if anyone says otherwise, we declare war on them. And that's talking point number 510 from your official guide to being a warmongering Republican.
Warmongering! We're not anti-gay. We're just anti. Oh, gotta say, this is really, really, really special coming from the likes of Rush Limbaugh, who's on his, what, fourth wife now? Is this number four? Four of them he's had. I mean, the traditional sanctity of the marriage is going to be taught to me by Rush Limbaugh. Truly, the nerve of these people is just, it's endless. But here you have this 12, I can't believe this story is 12 freaking pages long in the Washington Post. And now there's more coming out about Romney and his, his bullying of gay people to the point where when he, when he was the governor of Massachusetts, what were you thinking? Truly. There was a state commission that was put together. And it was supposed to look into LGBT youth at risk for bullying and suicide. And Mitt Romney decided to wage war on this commission.